I was thinking before we go to bed, I brought my Russian scriptures.
I've been waiting to confess to Lena that I'm not a virgin.
А всякий, кто слушает все слова моих и не исполняет их, уподобится человеку безрассудному, который построил дом свой на песке. I really like those words, and I feel like our desire to stay abstinent is kind of how we're keeping his word.
Mm-hmm. If we were sleeping in the same area, it'd be a lot more tempting to scootily poop.
How many girls did you sleep with?
I probably made out with over 100. And of those, 24 where they were kind of more intimate.
When was the last time when you had intimacy with other girls?
Last October.
We were in a relationship.
So you've reached out to 9 different women?
I foolishly started sending pictures of myself and things like that. It would be easier if we were able to find a way where I wouldn't have to repress these urges and these feelings as much.
What urges are you talking about?
I really want to have a threesome. I have kind of a long tongue. Too bad I don't know how to use it.
Can I have a kiss?
No, I don't know, beard. It's hurt on me. Ouch.
Really?
Yeah.
Really? Give me just a little. If you shave your legs, I'll shave my beard.
Why? They shave my legs.
Leg hair, it just seems kind of less feminine for a woman. So it, yeah, I don't like leg hair. It's gross. So this is mouthwash. And I got you a cute toothbrush. This, your breath is not pretty.
You're ugly.
I have a favor.
What the favor?
So there's a test that you can take. I don't know if you understand it. It's STD, which is like sexually transmitted disease. So I was asking if you're willing to take that test. I'll never ask you another question about your past. I can't trust you at this point. I need Samira, okay? Since I met Rose, I want to look young for her. So I have been dyeing my hair, and it irritates my scalp. So I found out that mayonnaise makes it smoother and less dry. We've only had a couple days together, but how do you feel about me, Edward? Eddie? Ed? I feel a connection. I just want, for me...
Espera, un poco.
Poco, okay.
Un poco necesito silencio.
Well, can I say something?
No puedes guardar silencio.
Sí.
Shut the fuck up.
I think you're amazing. And I want to ask you out on a date. Cool.
Thank you. You can't do that.
Why not?
When are you gonna slow it down?
I just know how much you like me and you can't live without me.
Oh my gosh.
Are you a lesbian?
Gosh forbid, I do need to pick up a Friday shift. It is gonna be a midnight 1 o'clock a.m. shift. Like, it is what it is.
I'm not gonna understand that. I don't want you working till 1 a.m. And I'm never gonna be okay with that.
When she's asking to want to work, does it feel like a condition of your relationship?
You're right. Yeah, I'm saying if you do that, then you don't love me. You're choosing time at work over me.
Me acuesto a dormir y siento que alguien me está viendo y me despierto y él está ahí viéndome como bicho raro.
I know I have a lot to work on, but I want to work on those things together. Our first night together in bed was the best time that I've ever had with a woman. Jimena knocked it out of the park. I had a great time over and over again.
Para mí normal. Nada del otro mundo, entonces. Pero creo que Mai, como que fue el momento de su vida.
Te vas, por favor, ¿sí? No te vas a quedar acá, de verdad que no.
No.
¡Te vas ahora! ¡No más!
No. I have proof that I pay the rent in this house, so I'm not leaving.
No más, no más, no más.
You do realize that you're losing the best thing that you could have ever had. Throughout this year and a half relationship, I was able to keep you secure in a house so you weren't out on the street with you and your children.
Why are you here?
I bought you, I own you.
She's a mean, evil, cold bitch. Sorry.
¿Qué pasó?
Mai está enviando mensajes. Hola, Mai.
On a personal level, a 9.
My mother's taking me to the airport. She's feeling extremely emotional about me leaving.
She actually just snuck out and gave me a little bit of her hair from her comb to take with her. It means a lot. That's actually something, it's her hair. Very sweet of her to do something like that for me. I'll make sure I pack it in here.
Do you not like it?
In regards to the issue of the parasitic fish that will actually attract to human urine and actually swim up your urethra, the doctor told me to basically take a standard condom and delicately secure it to myself. Basically, it's a head-to-toe mosquito suit.
I have a lengthy criminal record. I've been in jail. I've been in prison for numerous things.
I was accused of burning my own house. Burning my own personal property.
In 2 weeks, you sent for 8 girls. I have a screenshot for 8 girls. You know, send pictures for girls and videos. Good morning, my. How are you, my? Good night. Oh, I forget my.
While I was talking to this woman online, I sent them pics.
Your constant harassment of the female gender makes me sick.
What the have I done to you to ruin your life?
My entire life has been your life. You've been the bus driver of my life.
You treat me like a second class citizen. You.
I'm done. I'm done with my mother. I'm done with this bull guilt trip.
I am 36 years old. Stop treating me like I'm a kid.
I can't tell you don't know. So keep your mouth shut. How about that?
You're not gonna talk to me like this right now. You're not gonna disrespect me. Don't open your mouth to me again for the entire tell-all, okay? Don't say not one thing to me.
Two things. Three things. Four. Five.
Sexy boy.
When in Brazil, do as the Brazilians do.